Hello friends, here are the steps for adding times in Microsoft Excel 2010 worksheet on a Windows 8 based PC. Here we are showing different formulae to add time. If you want to add time and the total is greater than a day, then click on a cell where you want to add time and then type equal to sum, open parenthesis, reference to the cells containing the time you want to add, close parenthesis, multiplied by 24. Press enter to get the result. The result may be displayed in different format. To change it into general format, right-click on the cell and select Format Cells. Click General from the category list and then click OK. Now to add time which is less than a day, click on a cell where you want to add time and then type equal to sum, open parenthesis, reference to the cells containing the time you want to add, close parenthesis. Press enter to get the result. Now in the right table, we will add hours, minutes and seconds. To do so, click on the cells where you want to add hours. Type equal to reference to the cell containing the time value plus time, open parenthesis, reference to the cell containing the amount of hours you want to add, comma, 0, comma, 0, close parenthesis. Press enter to get the result. Now click on the cell where you want to add minutes. Type equal to reference to the cell containing the time value plus time, open parenthesis, 0, comma, reference to the cell containing the amount of minutes you want to add, comma, 0, close parenthesis. Press enter to get the result. Now click on the cell where you want to add seconds. Type equal to reference to the cells containing the time value plus time, open parenthesis, 0, comma, 0, comma, reference to the cell containing the amount of second you want to add, close parenthesis. Press enter to get the result. Hope this was helpful. Have a good day.